Incoming Press Secretary Attorney Trixie Cruz Angeles has confirmed that Sagip Partylist Representative Rodante Marcoleta, newspaper columnist Rigoberto Tiglao, and former DPWH Usec Karen Jimeno are being considered to be part of the incoming Marcos administration. But for now, according to Angeles, there are no decisions yet on said appointments.
Well, we can confirm that those names are being talked about, but there are no decisions being made yet as of now.
Marcoleta's name is being floated as the next energy secretary, while Jimeno and Tiglao are supposedly the choices for the next presidential spokesperson. In addition, Angeles said there are a lot of applicants for a cabinet position, including the post for agriculture secretary, so the decisions cannot be made quickly.
Also, marami po kasi yung kinoconsider na applications. Simula po nang na-announce ang kanyang pagkapanalo, marami po ang nagpresenta at nagsusumite ng kanilang mga aplikasyon. So, to be fair, kailangan daanan, pasadahan po lahat yon, at yun po ang nakakatagal sa selection.
According to President-elect Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr., he needs to choose carefully those who will be part of his administration.
Hindi ito madali dahil kailangan maging masusi ang ating pagkilatis at lalong hindi naman dapat ito minamadali.
Nel Maribuhok, UNTV News and Rescue, we serve the people, we give glory to God.